What is this place? A playhouse? What's that doing here? Is it locked? I might be able to open it from the inside if you help me up. Whoa, look at this place. Listen. There it is again. It sounds like it's coming from behind this door. There must be a way to open it. It seems like these are connected somehow. Maybe it requires some sort of key. Is there anything we can use? Buttons. What happened? Why didn't it open? Maybe we have to press both at the same time. That's it. It seems like the memory you shared unlocked the door. If we can find more memories like this, it might bring us to her. It looks like we need three more. Where are we? Over there. It looks like another memory across that bridge. Is there a way up this tower?
You want to hear the melody again? All right, one more time. Then it's time for bed.
Oh, finally. We must be getting closer. We made it back. We have to find a way to safety. Find a way out of this mess. She must be so worried about you. But don't be afraid. You and me will work this all out together. She sounds clearer now, don't you think? Come on, we have no time to lose. I think we should keep quiet. Those floaty things, they look like memories. Maybe the next one is behind those roots.
Where does this one go? Over here?
Thank you. Yeah, it's not the way it is.
Thank you. Thank you. rabbit cried and cried. She cried so much that her tears filled the bottom of the well.
We're back. What was that? That thing? She seemed so sad and desperate. So nice when we're through with all this, and we can play together all the time.